What's up, wrestling fans? Welcome back to the channel. I am, of course, CM Puma, and we are locked into a rivalry here with John Cena in my career mode. This is Royal Rumble week as well. So who knows, maybe Puma will make it into the Royal Rumble. I'm not totally sure how all that works out. But we've only faced John Cena twice. We have beaten him. We have 15 rival points against him, and a lot of, well, every one of those came from the matches. If we face each other in promos, man, he puts a beating on us in those promos. Moving up the Intercontinental Championship ladder has not been easy. We are ranked 8. Randy Orton, that was the last rivalry. John Cena was ranked number 5, and just trying to move up is just impossible. I don't know what I'm doing or not doing that I can't get moved up. But we have a main event here on Raw in pay-per-view week here. Well, let's move on, and then we'll take a look at the card. Okay, so let's see. We got Jericho beating The Big Show. Kane defeats Mark Henry. The Miz wins there. Sheamus wins The New Day, defeating the Primetime Players. We got Gentleman Jack and Cesaro. Now, Jack is way up on the Intercontinental Championship list, as is Cesaro. And Cesaro wins. D-Bribe defeats AJ Anderson. And now we have our match with Mr. Monday Night Raw, Mr. Super Cena, whatever you want to call him. Let's get into it. We got to get a victory here going into SmackDown and towards the Royal Rumble. Here we go. We got John Cena and CM Puma. I don't know what we got to do to this man to get a victory, or not get a victory, but move up the list here. Nice Hurricane Rana. And we're just going to throw just like every move we have at this fool and see if we can't, if it doesn't help us to move up the list. Big stomp of the arm right there. And we're not wasting any time with John. Come on, buddy. And a big, oh my, that's nice. And he's grabbing that booty. Puma dropping fools. And just as I say that, we get, oh shoot, I tried to squirt out and I couldn't. Tried to squeeze out of the ring there. And a, oh man. Nope. Takes your career and oh, come on. Flashes it before your very eyes. Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long fight for you, Cole. Dummy. This guy's in trouble. Big kick to the stomach. Big, and in the corner he goes. Oh, reversal. And we can do that too, John. Look at this. Big German suplex. We're going to go into a pin. No, we're going to let him out. Bam. This is how we do it. This is what we do. We're just taking care of it. Dang. As I'm saying it, he reverses. But you know what? We can reverse too, John. We don't see that move every day. Boom. Huge clothesline. And we're going to go up. Man, look at him. He's already red. Very nice move from the big cat there. Look at this. Look at this. And oh, that monkey flip. Very nice. Very nice. And let's get on this side of the ring here. Oh, he moved out of the way as we were bringing in that leg drop. Come on, Puma. Jeez. And oh, I thought we were going to send him out, but no. Putting them up on the top rope. Oh, into a neck breaker. Very nice. All right, let's try again. Got him that time. That one went right across his dang body. And we are just putting a absolute beating on John Cena here. Oh, and he kicks us in the face. Too late on that. And he's going to drag Puma out to the center of the ring. Stomp on the arm. Come on now. Ooh. It's amazing after like all these beatings, after all this butt whooping, he's only just barely yellow. And a big clothesline to the back of the head. Like I said, we're just throwing everything we can at him. Don't be fooled, Michael. And now, he's still very much in this boy, thing. Yeah, you know, just bending John way back. And Puma stomping on the arm. Very nice move. Let's go. We might need to change up some of our top rope moves here. But for now, we're just going to lay a beating on old dude.
Oh, look at the emotion. Look at this.
And
barely moving.
That's right.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Puma now, he's getting John up. And an knee to the friggin' face.
And the Lace's assault continues on the neck of John Cena. Oh man, this is unbelievable.
Man. Flatliner, that is an awesome. God, I love that move. That's a pretty decent finishing move.
Cena reverses it.
Oh my gosh. He didn't just punch us. We went hard. And nope. We got a boost out of it. Just chase us, John. Forearm shot. And now look at this. Center of the ring. We're going to hook him up. Drop him on his head. Oh, man. Johnny boy. You're not getting out alive on this one. And we got to finish this at the pay-per-view, too. If we got to face you again at SmackDown, you might want to reevaluate your career choice here. Uh-oh. Shoot, he was getting up. All right. Well, come on, get up. There we go. And now we can just flat out kick this dude in the face. Bam! Oh! He reversed it. Oh, man, he reversed the knee. Come on, dude. You know better than that. And unintentionally, I did I did a move we just did.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Now we're going to go up top just because we can.
From up there.
And he can't reverse it. Boom! Oh, man. And where is it? What's this here? Nothing. He reverses it here. DDT to Puma. My gosh. And now he's playing up to the crowd. Oh. What are you doing, John?
He's in position, ready to strike.
I don't know what's going on there, but... He tried to use his finishing move, and he did it a little early and all that junk, but it didn't matter because we got out of it. Base first under the ground.
Man, this has been a great matchup. You're right about that, Cole.
Back
classic.
Up a little more. Get in the corner, dude. Turn around. And then we're going to lose it. There we go. Jeez. Unless he reverses this again. Not that time. Yeesh. All right. You know what time it is. John? Let's. Uh-oh. Well, I was going to say, let's go to the outside.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
What are you thinking? Oh, man. We're going through every move we own in an effort to get a 5-star rating and try to beat John Cena. And so far, we've been doing a damn good job of it. I mean, he's not reversing anything, and you know, this is on Legendary. You guys saw that in the last video or the video before.
A huge reversal by Cena.
Oh, shoot. We were going for that Puma Stunner. Really?
Got the leg.
Oh shit.
Submission. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission.
Sometimes I forget what color I am.
Hey,
get the heck off me.
He breaks the hold.
Here we go. Puma Stunner. Nice. Very nice move. And now we're going to take you out. Take you outside, Mr. Cena. Over the top you go. Big punch. Twisting vault. Oh my gosh. We just can't be stopped. I want
to
take this off.
That was some serious punishment.
Why can't I take this off? Get up, dummy. Okay, we got our signature. And bam! John off the. Shoot. Shoot! Belly to belly on the outside. That's not good. And now he's I don't know what he's doing. He ain't doing that, that's for sure. Seven now. And he get. I'm going to get back into the ring. Oh, shoot. Okay, well, I guess we're not going to... Oh, my God. I guess we're not going to put him through the announce table just because, for whatever reason, I can't get it to come up. And we're... Oh, I thought we were too far, but no, we were waiting for our stamina to come up. Jeez. Jeez, we got him big time. Here we go. And now we're going to charge it up. Charge it up. No, he reversed us. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Too late. Oh, man. Face first. Down on the mat. And it was, oh, gosh, he said too fast. In an effort to get a five-star match, we might have just messed up. Big fist to the face of Puma. And now John's calling for it. I'm going to let him pick us up. Too fast. Dang it. I tried to get him to go. Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. I tried to get that double reversal, the major reversal. And it just didn't work. Oh, man. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. I can't believe he reversed us on a freaking finisher. Get over there. Oh, man. Come on, dude. Yeah, the Cena Rana there. We're kind of getting the boots to us now. And not this time, Johnny. Grab him. Come on. Get up there. Oh, okay. Not what I meant to do because the ref is counting, but I meant to throw him into the barricade.
Inside the ring now.
And we're going to... Nope. There we go. Oh, reversal from John. Oh, man, too fast. Oh, okay, he's just spinning us around. Dang. Oh, too fast on all of those. And a shoulder right into the turnbuckle there. Nice reversal there from Puma. Shoot, we missed the knee. And Cena gets us. Oh, boom. Elbow to the top of the head. Get off me. I think he's too close. Come on, John. Stand up, buddy. And into the corner you go. Not totally what I wanted to do, but okay. A stomp to the chest. And over the top we go. Okay, he doesn't have a finisher, just making sure before we go diving off of the top rope here. Bam! Alright, that's got to be it, right? That's got to be it. Come on, John. There it is. He's done for. Count to 100, ref. If he kicks out of this, I'm going to freak out. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You've got to be freaking kidding me. Dang. Okay, another one. Come on. We have one more finisher left if we need it. Jeez Louise. John Cena putting up the biggest fight I've ever had to freaking go through. Uh-oh, what's happening here? Tremendous, tremendous matchup.
I think they make a pretty formidable tag team.
Okay. We went through this with Randy. Is John going to shake our hand? No. John Cena doesn't want any part of a team with CM Puma. Scared. Don't fight your feelings. 39 matchup or rivalry points. Look at that. Authority challenge minus 5. So if you don't fill or you don't fulfill the authority's challenge, you lose points. That's interesting. and lose to John Cena? You must be crazy. How do I move up the rankings if I'm losing? Finally, our rank has increased. We move up to number 7. Gentleman Jack still at number 2. Jeez. Okay, here we're moving over to SmackDown, heading into the Royal Rumble, and we face John Cena again. So what we're going to do is we are going to start this one in progress, about halfway through it or just before the whoever wins. I'll come back, but let's do that. Oh man, let's do that. So we will pick this one up in progress, just because I don't want to. No, that's opening the show. I don't want the same things over and over and over and over. So let's do it. We're still gonna try to go for that 5-star match, but let's get at it here with John Cena on SmackDown. Wait a minute. And, oh, John Cena takes out the ref. Wow. Inadvertently, he believes. Big knee to the stomach here. We're going to see if we can't get out and get some kind of weapon. And we do. We get a baseball bat. Oh. And we just flat out plant John Cena. We might not need to do in progress, because this might be over pretty quickly here.
We've seen that from him before.
I say that. There we go. Nice move there. Get out. Ref is still down. One more. Bam. We got him. One more. Drop the bat. Oh my gosh. This one might end quickly, but I don't know if I want it to. He reverses. Okay. So, with that said, let's I'm gonna skip a bunch of this and come back in here in just a second. Okay, here we go. John Cena with the five knuckle shuffle, and he lands it right across the face of Puma. And John Cena not wasting any time here, going right for it. Did I reverse? Oh, I did. I got him. Elbows to the face of John. Come on, what are you doing? And Puma now, he's got John, big German suplex, wow. And as you can see down there, we've already got 3 signatures. I mean, we've been putting it on Mr. Cena here. I'm sorry, 3 finishers. And now it's just, we're at a point where we're just trying to get 5 stars. So, let's see if we can't do such a thing. From the middle, holy cow. And the way we started this matchup with the ref being knocked down really helped us. You know, we got that baseball bat after John. Okay, come on. There you go. Get the heck off me, John. And now, okay, he's out of reversals. And now he can't reverse, even if he had reversals. So we are just going to start putting the screws to Mr. Cena. Swing vote. One of my more favorite independent wrestlers, Abel Andrew Jackson from Reality of Wrestling. That is his finishing move, that swinging neckbreaker called the swing vote. He is a politician of sorts. Vote Abel. Come on. So, that swing vote there, that's a pretty cool move. And now the Puma Cutter. Nice. Ref, check on him. He's not even bleeding yet. Not even bleeding yet. And you're already wanting to check on him. Up to the top we go. Previous finishing move of CM Puma right there. That top rope shooting star press. We're going to drag him out to the center of the ring. Bam, flatliner. Oh, man, look at his health down there at the bottom. Completely, is that... He's maroon in that one. Uh-oh. Punch to the face. Good night. He's going to swing us over. Oh, gosh. What color am I? I'm blue. I'm blue. I'm blue. I'm not... I have to boost and then use up like a whole bunch of stamina just to get out of those things, and I hate doing it because I don't want to give up a bunch of stamina doing it. Look, I'm completely empty right now. Hook in the arms. Boom. And we're down on the ground.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Come on now. We're just okay. Just a little bit more to John. Uh-oh. And we can get that 5 stars and see if we can't get moved up 2 shows in a row. That'd be fantastic. Picking Cena up, dropping him hard onto his head. My goodness. And look at this. Picking him up. I don't remember having this move. And that worried me because I thought we were about to get reversed. That stamina filling up fast because we've done quite a bit in our attributes. We're a 91 overall now, so big punch to the face. Can we get out? We can. Right back in. And that was a bad idea. Come on. Too fast on the DDT, and now we're busted open. Come on. How does that even make sense? Too fast on the 5-knuckle shuffle. This might turn out to be a bad deal here. The second 5-knuckle shuffle, and is he going to go for the... Is he going to go... Nope. He's going to spin us over here. I don't know what he was doing. He could have gone for the I was going to say F5. The attitude adjustment. Nope. Get out of here. And, oh, he reversed. Okay, he's got 0 reversals left. And now, can we not reverse this at all? Sit out powerbomb. Oh, he's going for the pin. The ref running around like a crazy person. Not even a 1 count, because you know how we do. Because you know how we do. Come on over here, John. Got him. Got him. And little tornado DDT, and now he's busted open. Ooh-wee. Come on, man. Jeez. Charge that finisher. Charge it up.
When he gets going like this,
golly, he reversed us. Do I not have a reversal? That's not a reversible move? Like, that doesn't have a major reversal? Get out. Come on. And, oh, we missed it. We caught him that time. And now it's time for dropkick. Oh, my goodness. Come on now. What are we doing? Pick him up. Let's end this. Oh, it's like I'm out of stamina. It's not like I am out of stamina. He goes for that powerbomb again. Ooh, we were able to kick out again. No. Boy, if he hits us with this, we're done. I think we're done if he hits it.
Really,
get the heck off of me. Boom, reverse DDT. Get up, John. Kick to the stomach now, and we go up and over. We follow it with that face buster. And we're going to go for the pin because he might kick out, and then we can hit him with the PKO. Oh, my God, John Cena, you son of a bee. Come on.
Look at those eyes.
I've had it.
Oh, yeah, this
I've had it.
Big.
Here we go. PKO. And bam.
Out of nowhere.
That's how we ended it last time. That's how we're ending it this time. You're not kicking out. 2 weeks in a row, we have taken care of John Cena in spectacular fashion. What a match that was. And here we go. Big victory there for that young man. Where's John? Uh-oh. 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 Oh, we ducked. We ducked. And Puma, boom, sending heel John Cena. John Cena's had to go on heel, I think. He sends John Cena over the top rope. Up another 21 points. We pretty much have this one in the bag, even if we lose at the Royal Rumble. But let's get to it. Here we go, folks. We are at the Royal Rumble. T-shirt sales way down again. Oh, we're still in the same week. I'm dumb. We have John Cena in our matchup here. We got the tag titles on the line. Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns have held those tag titles for friggin' ever. We got two tag team matches back-to-back. And then we have our rivalry match here with John Cena, Daniel Bryan, and Dolph Ziggler. That's probably going to be a decent match. TJ Stevens. Now, TJ Stevens is an OCW as well. And he is he's in the light heavyweight division there. He's going to take on The Miz. Cesaro versus Kevin Owens. The Rock versus Brock. And the Royal Rumble. Can we do anything with the Royal Rumble? Can we see if we're in it? I guess not. So, that is all going to be in the next episode. So, make sure you come back. It is time, folks. It is time for the Royal Rumble. And we got to see if we can't move up this ladder. We just had another five-star match. I'm thinking if we have one more five-star match against John Cena, then we shouldn't be moved up to number six. And then we'll take on whoever's number four. We won't go to all the way to number three. So whoever's at number four, we will take them on. I didn't see a United States Championship match. I didn't see an IC title match on there. Mainly because Dean Ambrose holds every friggin' title. Brock and The Rock, that's going to be a pretty cool match, I think. So, all right. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, join. Never mind. I was looking at the wrong thing, thinking I could interfere in matches. We don't care if we're unfavorable right here, but we're definitely not going to lose to John Cena for only 240 VC. No thanks. So that's going to be it in this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Come on back. See what Puma's wearing this time. It's the Royal Rumble, folks, and maybe we can move up the rankings, and we might end it here with John Cena. If not, then this thing's going to continue into February. So thank you guys. Come back. I'm out.